Hey guys, what's up? So today I'm going to show you how can you do screen recording. So a few pointers that you need to remember are the screen recording option will only come in Apple iPads, and I'm using an Apple iPad, so it's good for me. Now first the thing you need to do is go to your settings. Once you've gone to your settings, press the control center option. When you press that, you'll have two options: included controls and more controls. So there'll be an option called screen recording. If it is in the included controls option, then you're good to go. But if it is in the more controls option, there will be a plus sign in like at the first part of it, and a green plus sign. Press that, it'll turn into a red minus sign and come at the top in the included controls. Then after that, when you like swipe from your top right corner of your iPad screen, and then there'll be options like your notifications and all, press your record option. It looks like a circular one, and then once you press it, it'll go for 3 seconds, like 3, 2, 1, and then it'll turn red and your screen will immediately start recording. So now I'm going to show you a demo, and please remember that you won't be able to hear my voice, and only the voice that will come in YouTube. So let's get started.
Cities have been named after it. Economies have been built on it. Wars have been fought over it. And your life depends on it.